No, it's like winter time, and most of us are using solid elastics. I would be without this stuff. Vespe slippery heel. I can't actually remember how long I've been using this for now. Easily 20 years, must be. Brilliant stuff. It's just like basically silicone based. Works perfectly every time. Because I know some people just prefer to just dunk it under the water, and but in this weather it's a bit too cold for that. You normally find it kind of clogs up with ice and stuff like that. But this stuff, just like one or two squirts before you start, to see you right for a whole match, no problem at all. If you've got any questions or anything, just pop a comment below and I'll get back to you. Cheers.